What's up? It's Sadia and welcome back to another video. So today's video is going to be a little different from my usual video. So in today's video, I will share around 4 DIYs, 4 ways in which you can redecorate stuff which is already at your home and redecorate it into some really useful stuff. And trust me, all the 4 items which I'm going to make, they're going to be very cost efficient and also time efficient. So it's not going to take a lot of time. You can do it in almost like 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, and also all the stuff that you will be using in making these DIYs will already be at your home. So yeah, it's also going to be very, very fun making them. Trust me, so fun and also not going to take a lot of time and also cost efficient. So what are you waiting for? Watch the video till the end and trust me, it will be very, very, very useful. So do watch the video till the end. So these are all the stuff that I'm going to use. So these are brushes. I got these for 65 from Amazon. So I will link all these items in the description box. And all these items I got from Amazon only. So these are the paints. These are 12 shades, 12 different colors. And then I got this one separate full big container. I mean full white acrylic paint, because white is quite a common color and I want to color it on different surfaces. So yeah, so I got a big bottle for white color and yeah, small ones for different colors. And then I also got these jute rope. So yeah, I got this jute rope, so I'll use it as well. And these are some old containers, coffee containers. So yeah, you can use any plastic container or any glass container, and I will paint these now. Tell me in the comment sections if you guys also like painting. And honestly, I am painting after years. I think the last I had painted was in school. So that was the last time when I painted. So I am quite excited to paint after so many years. So let's see how it goes. So for this small container, what I'm going to do is I'm going to paint black color completely and then put some dots over it. So it's pretty easy and it will also look very beautiful. As you can see, painting is so calming. So yeah. Painting this one, so I'll let it dry for some time and now I'll start painting the next container. So for this container, I'm gonna put blue color. And what I did was the blue color I had in the palette, I added it with a little white color to make it light blue color, because light blue color looks very, very, very good. So yeah, so that's how I made the light blue color, and I painted the entire container with it. So after this container dried, I made some flowers over it with pencil lightly, and then I will start painting it. So beautiful. I just made 3 flowers to make it look very minimal. And now I'm gonna take this jute rope. I will make sure to link it in the description. And yeah, so I will just roll it around the mouth of the container. And yeah, this looks so pretty. So it was so easy to paint, and it was also fun to paint. And yeah, it's pretty easy and it looks very beautiful. You should definitely try painting your pots or painting anything like this. Thank you. So I found this old pot in my house. My mom gave it to me. So I thought of painting it white color, and then I added some stones in it. You can also take any random stone from outside and just paint it with the white acrylic color. It will look so beautiful, as you can see. So the next thing that I'm gonna make is gonna be a pen holder. So I will take an old glass. You can take any plastic or any sort of glass, and I will just roll this jute rope around it and also stick it if you want to. And yeah, so I'll just roll it around the glass and just see how beautiful it's gonna turn out. So now I have to be honest, so this one, the final look that you're seeing is actually done by my mom. So this entire thing is done by my mom, and she did such a pretty good job. So it looks so minimal, so pretty, and yeah, I will just put my pens in it, and yeah, it's perfect for a pen holder. So for the third DIY, I will be using this container sort of thing. I got some parcel in it, so I will just reuse it, and I will roll the rope around it, and this looks so pretty. This you can use it as a vase, and yes, this is again done by my mom. So the next DIY is going to be a book organizer. So for this, you will need any old box. You can use any Amazon or any sort of box. And yeah, you will need the rope and some glue and one cloth also. But yeah, let's see how you have to do. First, you will cut the extra cardboards. I mean, yeah, you get the point, right? And yeah, it should look something like this. Now I'll start applying the glue, and then I will start rolling the rope around it. Top of it, I will put this cloth, and many times people like to stitch it and all, but I just use normal glue. So I will just stick it on top, and this looks so beautiful. It hardly took 15 minutes to make this book organizer. So yeah, you can also make it. It's pretty easy, and you will already have these stuff in your home. So this looks really pretty. For today's video, I really hope you all like this video, and if you all did, you all know what you have to do: like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And yes, comment down, and let's talk, let's have a chat in the comment section. Give your feedback in the comment section, and yeah, please subscribe to my channel. And yeah, that's it. Bye.